She's approaching her limit. That's enough for one day. You should wash up and get a little rest.
No, not yet. I'm not tired. I can keep going.
You're finished for today. Don't strain yourself. You haven't properly recovered from your injuries. You must never force your training. In learning this technique, rest and practice are equally important. She's becoming more aware of her limits. Her determination is clear. Still.